Polina, you're most welcome.
Thanks, Matayo.
Long time.
Long time indeed, since we've met. How is the university?
Slough is fine. Please have a seat.
When did you come back?
Today is Friday. I came back on Tuesday.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Welcome back too.
From where?
From school. Which university did you join?
Matayo, when did I join a university? It has been 2 years now. I'm still at home, praying and hoping to join the university.
I've been coming back for holidays and I've not been seeing you around this village. I didn't ask anyone about your whereabouts. I thought we could still meet again in this village.
I was in Jinja at my aunt, attending to her shop. That collapsed, but I had to come back because there was nothing I could be doing there again.
Please have a seat.
Matayo, it's good that I found you here today. How are you?
I'm fine, Polina. How are you too?
Hello.
Hello.
Matayo, I would like to discuss something with you.
What could be that?
It's about your university.
What about the university?
Last time, I read an interesting story in your newspaper, the Slough.
You mean the Sloughian?
Oh yes, the Sloughian. The story was about the bursary that the university gives to students. There were no details on how one can qualify for the bursary and maybe the possible courses which may be sponsored.
I don't know anything about that bursary. Besides, I'm a private sponsored student. I'm not in their bursary. I just saw that story in the newspapers. I didn't even read that story.
Okay, so what should I do about those details?
You mean you want to join Slough?
If there's any opportunity, why not?
Then you need to travel to Kampala and get those details. Besides, I don't know anything about that story.
Going to Kampala? Have I even ever reached there?
Can't you move alone? Even I traveled alone when I was going to study. Remember, I had never gone beyond Busia district.
Okay, I have to go. Mom will be waiting for me at home. Okay. Please check if Mom left her phone here today. I want to call Aunt in Jinja.
Thank you. Hello, Aunt. It's Polina. Hope all is well. Hello? Hello. Hi, there's no hair time here, and I want to talk to Aunt and Ginger. Hello, Aunt. Sorry, the phone went off because of no air time. I was saying I need some transport from you. I want to go to Kampala to some university called St. Lawrence. I know of someone there who wants to help me, and I have to go there. Please, Aunt, help me in any way, because Mom doesn't have money here in the village. Okay, Aunt, I will even go tomorrow if I get the money. Please, God, forgive me. I've lied to Aunt that I'm going to St. Lawrence. What if I go and things don't work out? Anyway, there was nothing convincing than that. Kevin, I might go to Kampala soon, anytime I get the money.
Where are you going and what are you going to do there?
I'm going to some university called St. Lawrence. I read somewhere that they give bursaries, so I'm going there physically to meet the person concerned.
Those bursaries are never full. They might say they are giving you half bursary, but how are you going to meet the other costs? You know your mom cannot do anything.
Yeah, I know. But let me just go and try.
You're wasting money. See? You're going to Kampala, still come back and sit in this village. For me, I cannot do anything because I know there is no money. All I have is just finding someone, take me to Busia town, and get a job that I will do. Or else, I'll look for a man and get married.
Kevin, why are you talking of such things?
What shall we do? You wait. You go to Kampala. Still come back and sit in this village. For the time we've spent here, the Matayos are now in their second year of study. And for us, we are nowhere. We are still here. Polina, if things don't work out, let's just go and get married. Because many of our friends are now married. Polina, we are above 18 years. Now what shall we do? Sit and grow old?
You, stop there. Can't you read this exit gate? Go back and pass through the other gate.
To the bursary's office and ask for Mr. Hamza Luigi.
Thank you, madam. My name is Polina Kayonga. I'm from Busia district. The reason why I'm here is to inquire for a bursary. I got this information in this newspaper. I did not get all the details. That's why I have to travel here today. Sir, here are my academic documents. I completed my senior 6 3 years ago and I've been struggling to join the university, but with no success at all. Sir, I'm here to seek any kind of assistance. I would have come here some time back, but I did not know of the bursary offered by this university. I got the newspaper from a village friend who is also my former classmate. He is in second year in this university. I had the newspaper but could not tell anything beside what I read in this story. Sir, from here, I'll have to go back to Busia.
Welcome. I've heard what you say. Your performance is good, but we've just closed our admissions for January intake, and the students are reporting in a week's time. Maybe we have to wait up to August for another intake.
Sir, if there's any way, I would like to join with this student of January intake, unless I don't qualify for the course I want. But I know my performance is good. I missed government scholarship in a way that I didn't know.
Your performance is really good. I also wonder how you were not admitted for government scholarship. Which course would you like to do?
Sir, if the university can allow me to do any media-related course, I'll really be fine with it. All I want is to be in the media.
I will have to discuss with the VC tomorrow. Then you have to go and come back tomorrow.
Sir, I have no one around I know. I even don't have the contact of my former classmate who studies here. Maybe I'll leave you with my mother's contact and you call me through a number.
She traveled a long distance up to this place and yet she has nowhere to stay. Take her and bring her tomorrow at 9 a.m.
the one?
Yes, Matayo, I am the one.
How did you reach here and why are you here?
Matayo, I want to study. I came to inquire about the issue of bursary.
You mean you are serious about what you told me of the bursary?
But you know our family. My mom cannot pay me fees.
Where did you sleep?
I slept at some lady's place. The director of bursary told her to take me to her place. That's where I slept. She is the other lady in blue. Please meet my friend Matayo. He is my former classmate and also a neighbor in the village. Matayo, write for me your contact somewhere. I'll call you before I go.
When are you going back?
Today, but I'm not sure of the time. I want to meet Mr. Hamza Lugia, the director of bursary, before I go. But I'm not sure of the time because he also wanted to meet the VC. I don't know the meaning of VC.
VC means Vice Chancellor.
Fine, take my number.
Please write for me somewhere.
Pauline, let me go for the lecture. I hope to see you before you go.
Okay. Please write for me your contact somewhere. I will call you some other time.
I don't know my number. Maybe you give me yours, I'll call you.
Our bursaries are not full. We give you 50% and you pay the rest. This excludes accommodation. So I would advise you to first go and get an admission, and if you're admitted, then you come and I sign for you the half bursary.
Sir, that is fine, but that is a partial help, and yet I cannot manage even the other half of the fees.
For sure, that is the best I can do. It is only the VC who can award a full bursary, and I doubt whether he will be here today. I even doubt whether he is in the country. I will try to engage with him within these 3 days and I will communicate to you. Leave with me the photocopies of the academic documents.
My little sister, I'm back from Kampala, but I don't know whether I'll succeed. If only I could be considered for a scholarship, I'll be the happiest person for the rest of my life. Not everyone understands the cost of being raised by a single mother. You have to go through a lot in life, but life goes on. Is fine, but that is a partial help, and yet I cannot manage even the other half of the fees.
Lady's number. I remember she's called Polina somebody. Ah, yes. Oh no, let me just send a text.
This is our third class in the third week of this semester, but I still can see some new faces. Elaine in the middle, can you please tell us your name? You please looking behind, tell us your name.
Good morning everyone. This is my first class. My name is Polina Kayonga. I'm also doing this course.
Which course?
I'm pursuing the degree of mass communication.
Okay, you're welcome.
My name is Polina Kayonga. I'm a new student here, pursuing Bachelor's of Art in Mass Communication.
Nana is my name. I'm also a first year student.
Which course are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing Bachelor of Public Health.
Glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you too.
Hello. Where are you going?
I'm going to my hostel. I live in the hostel outside the university.
Oh, I also live in one of the hostels outside the university. Let's go, but I don't know the direction you're taking.
I'll take the road in the right and climb the hill.
Okay, let's go. I'm also taking the same direction.
Thank you.
can you do?
What are you asking me? What are you people doing here? And who is this lady?
Diana, we should thank God for how far he has brought us. We did not know we'd reach here. A journey of 3 years' course, and now has only 1 year left.
Indeed, we are grateful to God.
I have always wanted to be a TV personality. This is my passion, and I still hold to it. All I want is to be on TV as a reporter, an anchor, a talk show host, or a presenter of any program. I know God will help me.
That's good. You have taken a TV direction, but as you know, I want to work with the community as a healthy worker. I want to help our communities deal with issues that pose risks on their health. I want to see a community where people are informed about their health.
For the time I've spent on Earth, I've learned that you can only enjoy life when you do things you have passion for.
Polina, that's right, very right. As humans, we strive to be somewhere. We want to do what we like most. But sometimes it's not all about money, but the contribution we give to the societies we live in.
God willingly, we're almost reaching there.
Amen.
Give up, Bo. Nice try. This might be a simple and user training, but you can do more with it. You can join the school basketball team and play for the university. If you give more interest and time, you can join the school university team and we play for the university. After all, you can go beyond the gates of this university. Okay, let's do 3, 2, 1.
Love.
The test is coming in 2 days, but we are here wasting a lot of time.
If we're discussing, let's discuss. Who is wasting time here? We've all been here, nobody is starting the discussion.
But for sure, let's be serious. Look at that one. He has been on phone ever since we came here.
Whom are you referring to as this one? Look at yourself. Who are you to refer to me as this one?
Please, what has annoyed you? Referring to you as this one is something normal and has nothing to do with abuse. I don't know why you are even quarreling.
What's the quarrel for? What has annoyed you?
I don't know.
You don't even ever talk to me again because you're not even of the same level.
This is an embarrassment to Polina. What kind of nonsense is this? What wrong did she do to deserve this kind of humiliation? Sorry, Polina.
It's okay.
Where are your other members? I'm asking, where are your classmates? Can anyone answer? Stop there. Where are you coming from?
I'm sorry.
It's almost an hour late. For what reason?
The two members have just entered a few minutes ago and they are there seated. Why are you sending me away?
You're not attending today's lecture, can you leave? This is graphics of communication. This unit is pure practical. But students, you still want to dodge. How would you learn if you still want to keep dodging? Okay, turn on your programs and we start.
Hello, Polina.
Hello, how are you, Mutale?
I'm good.
Yes?
I'm here for a simple reason. I need your telephone number.
My number?
Yes.
We have been studying for almost 3 years now, and you have never asked for my number. Why now?
There's something I want to discuss with you.
I'm here, tell me.
Not now, I'll have to call you and we talk about it.
We're in the same class. We can meet and talk. I'm always around. Diana! In fact, I was looking for you. I was going to load airtime and call you.
Did Dad send you some money?
Not really, I haven't called home yet. Why don't you call Dad?
Sometimes it's not good to call home because he even keeps giving us money without calling.
Yeah, but you might be in urgent need and you cannot wait other than calling Dad.
Not really, I just need some small money to go to Vuma Island, Lake Victoria.
What are you going to do there?
Well, we have a documentary to shoot, we have things to submit before, you know, we do our end of semester exams, and there is too much of work to be done. There's shooting, editing, I don't know what to do.
Okay, I have small money with me. Maybe I can give it to you as we wait for Dad to send us money.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, what is this? I'm asking, what is this? Aine, answer me. What are you doing with this lady? You now have ladies who even give you money at campus.
For sure, I'm tired of this.
Tired of what?
Can't you same with my sister Diana? Diana, don't you know her?
I know her. She's Mabel, your girlfriend.
So now you people are abusing me in your language, right? You are abusing me.
Mabel, please stop this nonsense. You found us discussing our issues and now you're messing us up like this. What's wrong with you? What kind of person are you?
That is me, and you have to accept me the way I am.
I will not, and I will leave you because of behavior. Last time you phoned with Polina, Diana's friend, also my classmate, and you behaved exactly the same way. I will not tolerate this anymore. I will not.
So, you want to leave me? You want to leave me? Okay, go on and give it a try. You will get to know me better.
Gloria, I'm not feeling well. Carry on from here because we are almost done with this project. Edit the remaining part and submit the work tomorrow. If I'm well, I will come. Please submit the work to the lecturer.
Trainees drop Rosa. How many are we?
We are five.
We are six.
We are five.
We are six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You see, we are six.
Six with who?
With you. No, I'm the coach. I can't be of anything. Now where am I going to get the person to make a team of three? What of that lady seated there?
Do you see her play?
Good, someone is coming.
Hello, Mabel. How are you?
I'm good, how are you too?
Fine. You're not praying. You don't like this game?
Please hurry up and we do something here.
Now what is wrong with her greeting me? What if she was not here?
Who's that lady I'm seeing for the first time?
Please, let's go on with the training. Diana, you come and we do what you're meant to do.
has been over a week now since the deadline for the submission of the documentary. This is something I thought you did soon after editing the work. I left you editing because you knew I was not feeling well. And I thought you submitted the work.
But I know the lecturer will accept the work. We need to meet him and talk to him.
Where shall we find him? We don't have a class with him today. He might not be around.
Let's go and check on him in the staff room. Excuse me, sir. Please accept our work. We edited and failed to get you around campus.
That's a lie. How comes you've got me today? Besides, this is not the first time you're doing my assignment. I've so far talked to people 3 semesters, and you know what I mean by deadline. Just imagine you're given a story, and the story is to run that very day, and you bring the story after 2 days. What do you think your editor is going to do to you?
We understand we're in the wrong, but please accept our work.
I'm sorry, and please have to leave.
So don't do that to us.
How are you today?
Fine.
You remember last time I asked for your number and you didn't give it to me? Can I get your number?
But I told you to meet in class and tell me whatever you want to tell me. Why must I give you my number before you talk to me?
Are you giving me the number or not?
Mutale, I don't know what you're up to. I'm already stressed with my coursework and you're also here demanding for my number. Why don't you leave me alone?
Now look at yourself. What is so special with your number? Am I going to eat your number? Besides, there are so many people who are willing to give me their number. But you are here feeling proud of because of your number. How many people even call you in a day? I don't know what's wrong with village girls. City girls are very flexible, but you villagers are so rigged. Can you go with your number?
Oh.
now it is clear that I have to redo this one paper. Television journalism and production. What should I do? The university scholarship cannot be extended beyond 3 years. End of semester exams are in a week's time. I'm still stuck with this one paper. This means that I have to sit for this other 5 units and come for that one a year later. My God, you have been with me since first year, and now this is my last semester. Help me through. I have never got any retake, and why now? Why is this retake coming in my last semester? How will it look like if I miss graduation? My God, please, let this not happen.
Watching TV. Welcome to my health show. My name is Polina Kayonga. I'll be taking you through the health daily tips. But before that, I would like to salute all my fans in Machindi, in Zana, in Tebe, not forgetting the students at St. Lawrence. There is a serious malaria outbreak in the country, and you should make sure that you sleep under treated mosquito net. You should slash bushes around your compound. You should drain away stagnant water. And you should also make sure that you have rubbish pits in your homes.
Do you know that lady? Do you know her?
Yeah, she has been my student. I taught her 2 course units in 2nd year and 1 in 3rd year. I know her very well.
She has a long history. She has a long journey. I can't believe she's the one we are watching on TV now.
How long has she been running that program on NBC?
I don't know. I think it's a few months now.
We're very excited. This is very interesting.
See that girl coming? She works with NBC TV.
Kayonga Polina.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine.
Congratulations. We now watch you on some NBC TV show.
Yes, I've been running that show for a few months now. I've always wanted to be a TV personality. And this is what God has exactly done to me.
That's great. Actually, some of journalism students are already inspired by what you're doing.
Sir, you mean she was a student here?
Yeah, she was a student here. She was actually one of the intelligent students we had, very hardworking at the university. So, she just passed by to see us. Is that right, Polina?
No, sir. Actually, I'm here to redo one of your units that I did not do.
Why didn't you do the paper?
Sir, you remember we handed in our coursework late and you did not take it.
Sure, me?
Yeah, you. I was with a classmate called Gloria. We submitted our documentary late and you did not take it. It was actually her fault not to submit the work because I was sick.
Oh. Sorry, maybe I was joking and you guys took it serious and you failed to submit in your work.
Please accept our work. We aided and failed to get you around campus.
That's a lie. How comes you've got me today? Besides, this is not the first time you're doing my assignment. I've so far talked to people 3 semesters, and you know what I mean by deadline. Just imagine you're given a story, and the story is to run that very day, and you bring the story after 2 days. What do you think your editor is going to do to you?
We understand we're in the wrong, but please accept our work.
I'm sorry, and please have to leave.
Sir, don't do that to us.
Sorry, Paulina.
Since special exams are to be done soon, I will just sit for that paper and graduate in December. At least I'm working now, before getting the degree. My dreams have come true. I always wanted to be a TV personality, and I am. In fact, there are some opportunities at NBC, especially in production department. I would like to recommend some students who know video editing.
That will be fine. We shall contact you for that opportunity.
Okay, sir. It is a pleasure meeting you. Let me go and meet the head of department.
All right. All right.